Jill. Jill. Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Take care of him. You're our only hope to survive this.
Hey, can you hear me? Are you all right? Are you all right?
Chris.
Good. You are awake. Wait a minute. You are Jill Valentine.
How? Who are you?
Captain Joshua, VSAA West Africa Branch. I've got to say, I never thought that I would get the chance to meet you.
Thanks. So what are you doing here?
I'm looking for my comrades, Sheva and Chris. Have you seen them?
Yeah, they both went after Wesker. He's on some tanker.
I saw one anchored offshore. Do you know where they are headed?
Yeah, but it's already left. It's too late to get to it now.
It's never too late. I got a helicopter waiting, and I'm going after Sheva.
You got room for one more?
There's always room for a beautiful lady.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
Just the pretty ones. Come on, let's go.
Mountain range. Hurry! Sheva may need our help.
Got it.
Thank you.
You have my gratitude.
Thank you.
Just wait here.
Interrupted. I'm headed to your position, and I'm bringing a lady.
I don't remember picking up women being part of the mission. Is she cute?
Show some respect. This is Jude Valentine you're talking about.
Hey, Miss Valentine! Sorry you had to get picked up by that meathead. I'm here for you if you need to talk to Irene Mann.
Calm the chatter, Doc. Josh out. Gratitude.
Josh, I'm sorry, but I have to go to the communication facility. There's something I have to tell Chris.
Okay, but don't think you can get rid of me that easily. The chopper is waiting for us beyond the communication facility, so we are heading in the same direction.
Thank you, Josh.
Understood.
picking it up.
Okay.
Thank you.
okay.
Thank you. Understood. Understood.
Okay.
Understood.
Thank you.
Take it up.
Understood. I owe you one.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Thank you. my gratitude.
Thank you.
you take it.
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
You take it.
Understood.
Thank you.
this?
I owe you one. I need ammo.
Use this. Take this.
Okay. I need an herb.
Use this.
I owe you one. Come on!
You cannot be serious. Thank you. Use this.
Okay. Pick it up.
Okay.
Come on!
Okay. Understood.
Come on!
Take this.
Thank you. There's a landing pad on the roof of the communication facility. Can you meet us there?
Here it is. Give me a hand.
Okay. I set it to broadcast on the same frequency as Chris's PDA.
Please be there, Chris.
Jill, are you all right?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength, it comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise.
So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum labeled PG-678W. PG-678W.
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill, come in!
Chris? Chris?
It's no good. It's being jammed.
It's okay. I told him what he needed to know.
Hurry. Doug should be on the roof by now.
All right.
Thank you.
You take it.
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Understood.
Pick it up.
Okay.
Come on!
Understood.
Thank you.
got the OW flying all over the place. I have to make a detour.
Thank you.
Understood. Don't be careless.
You take it.
Understood.
Anna! Come on!
On it! He was a brave soldier.
He was my friend. And if we don't help Chev and Chris, he would have died for nothing.
You're right. Let's go see if we can help them.
Thank you.